Hello, my name is Jürgen Stange-Heffmel, and I'm running for Vice President in World Sailing. I would like to tell you a little about myself. I live in Oslo, Norway, and I have been sailing since I was 5 years old. First in dinghies, later in keel boats, with good results. I now race in J70s, and I enjoy cruising with my wife. By profession, I have been a lawyer all my life. I was a partner in a large Norwegian firm until 2015. When I retired. I now keep a small legal practice. You can read more about me and my achievements in my CV and on my homepage. So what needs to be done in world sailing at the moment? Firstly, we know that the finances are weak and we need to cut the cost of the land lease, the administrative expenses, the event costs, and possibly also the cost of the AGM. Secondly, the board must implement better rules for governance. No solo rates. And the board needs to work as one body, putting in one direction. Thirdly, we need to reinstate the trust of the MNAs to the board. We must create good routines for decision making and flows of information. So why would I be a good vice president in World Sailing? I have long experience as a lawyer working with board of directors for many years. I have been the Commodore and served in other positions in the Royal Norwegian Yacht Club, which is Norway's largest yacht club with more than 4,000 members. And since 2017, I have been the president of the Norwegian Sailing Federation. And in that period, the Federation has gone through a thorough financial and organizational reorganization. It is now a small but very well functioning federation. So what needs to be done in world sailing on a longer term? We need to increase affordability and accessibility to sailing, especially with respect to the younger generations, because without the young, sailing has no future. Half of the population on the earth consists of women, but only 20 to 25% of the sailors are women. So we should therefore bring much more women into sailing. The emerging nations needs an effort to be brought up to standards in sailing, and World Sailing should be the lever of that effort. The Olympics are as important to sailing as it is to any other sport. Most of World Sailing's income is derived from IOC, and we should therefore agree a program with IOC, possibly on a longer term. And last but not least, we must bring sailing back to the Paralympics. I run as an independent candidate, but I can cooperate with all the proposed presidents and vice presidents. And being independent and having no ties to any organization or person, I can act purely in the interest of World Sailing. Thank you for listening to this message, and good luck with the election.